People are freaking out over this method of chicken and waffles, and it couldn't be easier. Bake some chicken thighs and shred the meat, discarding the skin and bones. Wiggle in some panko if you're feeling adventurous. Take some pancake mix, I'm using store-bought, and mix together according to the instructions. Pour some mix into your waffle iron and then top with your shredded chicken, then a popsicle stick, and then more mix. And there you have it, chicken and waffle lollipops. And I guess that's why.